So, just to familiarize with the terms of today's chanting, so this Manasa students might know that Shiva are the archetypes. So we have the cave Shiva. So that is what is generally called as a Shambhunada. And in the particular chant we are doing, we have the Shambho Shankara. So we will be using this particular term, Shambho Shankara. And this is a cave yogi. And then we have, in the chants, there is this Girija Shankar. So Giri means mountain, and Girija meaning the daughter of the mountain. So you know about the mountain yogi, mountain Shiva, but generally the mountain Shiva is by himself. The mountain yogi is a recluse, is alone. But in this context, he is with the daughter of the mountain. So he is a little bit with this, fully with this consort. So Girija Shankar. So it means that tonight you're merging. Tonight you're objectifying that process. Tonight it's merging with you as the subject, you as the universe. So that is the idea. So they come together, and then the mountain Shiva, in the particular chants we're going to do today, is the Arunachala Shiva. That is another hill in South India, which is also considered as a extremely profound, spiritually vibrant place. Once we can do a retreat there. So now we start the chanting part. So anytime you get confused, what we are saying, Om Namah Shivaya is quite simple. This one, when we chant, if you want to open eyes and look, you can look. And today's chanting, I'm not a composer of tunes, so I've been hearing chants from different places. So when I was small, I was hearing Ramakrishna Mission monks, they do the chants. So I know some tunes from there. Then Shivananda Ashram, basically we are going to do that Namah Shivaya, that's a Shivananda chant. And Yogananda groups also have chants, but that's mainly English. And some of it I don't even know. So when I start to do it, maybe you know that tune, so you can go well with it. Others just try to stay. Okay? So let's start. So just close your eyes. For us, there is no specific kind of religious meaning to these words. These words are sounds, these words are vibration, and these vibrations are kind of discovered and proven over a period of time, which will take our mind and intellect and our realization of ourselves in a deeper way. So we'll start the simple Om Namah Shivaya first. So there's no tune there. So I'll just chant, and then you chant. We can start with one Om together. Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Shivaya. Om Namah 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 Shivaya. Shivaya. Om Namah 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 Shivaya.
Now with your mind, Manasika, you should really speak the mantra in your mind. Your entire being should resonate with the sound. So in the same tune, you continue. You don't have to count. Today we are not going for any specific number. Just continue for a little while. The same tune, the same rhythm.
Slowly let go of the deliberate sounding of the mantra. And sometimes you might notice that the mantra still repeats, and that's fine. With your eyes closed, feel the Shivaratri. There is an absence when with the eyes closed,
There is nothing in that space, but yet there is a fullness. There is a presence. To feel Shakti, the rhythm of your breath and the process that the body is. From when you were a fertilized ovum to this stage, Shakti is processing you. But it's always guided by the eyes of Shiva. The yogis would say that you are merging samavesha. You as a personality, that idea, and you as the universe. You are aham, you are maha. You are whatever your name is, and you are Shiva. So this is the japa, and now we can do the kirtan, which is the chanting, in a rhythm. So that generates more energy, but which is geared to taking you even more inward. So this chant, I will say this Om Namah Shivaya mantra. I'll say that four times, and then you say four times. So you say four times, I say, and then you chant. Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya. Together, Om. So even as we are sitting and maybe we get a feeling of that expanse that we are, of the infinite expanse that we are, of the limitlessness that we are, of the beginningless and the endlessness that we are, the formlessness that we are, we get an inkling, but yet we are stuck in areas where we don't even know. Through our karma, through our samskaras, we are bound and caught up. So we awoke, we express our intention to the greatness which is our essence, to the greatness which always hears us, to release us from that which we cling and that which clings us, like the watermelon gets a release from the creeper. May I live. So you can repeat word by word. Om Trayambagam Yajamahe Sugandhim Pushtivardhanam Urvarugamiva Bandhanan Mrityor Mukshiya Mamradad. Om Trayambagam Yajamahe Sugandhim Pushtivardhanam Sugandhim Pushtivardhanam Urvarugamiva Bandhanan Urvarugamiva Bandhanan Mrityor Mukshiya Mamradad Mrityor Mukshiya Mamradad. Om Trayambagam Yajamahe Sugandhim Pushtivardhanam Om Trayambagam Yajamahe Sugandhim Pushtivardhanam Urvarugamiva Bandhanan Urvarugamiva Bandhanan Mrityor Mukshiya Mamradad Mrityor Mukshiya Mamradad. Om Trayambagam Yajamahe Sugandhim Pushtivardhanam Urvarugamiva Bandhanan Mrityor Mukshiya Mamradad. Om Trayambagam Yajamahe Sugandhim Pushtivardhanam Urvarugamiva Bandhanan Mrityor Mokshiyam Amridad. Om Trayambagam Ejamahe. Sugandhim Pushtivardhanam. Urvarugamiva Bandhanan. Mrityor Mokshiyam Amridad. Om Trayambagam Yajamahe Sugandhim Pushtivardhanam Urvarugamiva Bandhanan Mrityor Mokshiyam Amridat Om Trayambagam Yajamahe Sugandhim Pushtivardhanam Urvarugamiva Bandhanan Mrityor Mokshiyam Amridat Om Trayambagam Yajamahe Sugandhim Pushtivardhanam Urvarugamiva Bandhanan Mrityur Mukshiyam Amridat Om Trayambagam Yajamahe Sugandhim Pushtivardhanam Urvarugamiva Bandhanan Mrityur Mukshiyam Amridat Om Trayambagam Yajamahe Sugandhim Pushtivardhanam Urvarugamiva Bandhanan Mrityor Mokshiyam Amridat Om Trayambagam Yajamahe Sugandhim Pushtivardhanam Urvarugamiva Bandhanan Mrityor Mokshiyam Amridat I am formless, limitless. I am the infinite, radiant expanse of consciousness. I am pure bliss. Pragashanandamaya Chitgana. I am an infinite mass of consciousness. I am of the nature of prakasha, of light. I am Chaitanya Swara. I am consciousness and its pure resplendence. I am Shiva. Try to put in one more chant. So this one I will chant two times and then you can repeat. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Shivaya Namah. Shivaya Namah. Shivaya Namah. Shivaya Namah. Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Shivaya Namaha. Namah Shivaya. Shivaya Namaha. Namah Shivaya. Shambho Shankara 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 Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Shivaya Namaha. Shivaya Namaha. Om Namah Shivaya. Shivaya Namaha. Namah Shivaya. Shivaya Namaha. Girija Shankara Namah Shivaya. 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 Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Shivaya Namaha. Shivaya Namaha. Shivaya Namaha, Nama Shivaya. Arunachala Shiva Namah 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 Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Shivaya Namaha, Nama Shivaya. Shambho Shankara Nama Shivaya, Girija Shankara Nama Shivaya. Shankara Namah Shivaya, Girija Shankara Namah Shivaya. Shambho Shankara Namah Shivaya, Girija Shankara Namah Shivaya. Shambho Shankara Namah Shivaya, Girija Shankara Namah Shivaya. Shambho Shankara Namah Shivaya, Girija Shankara Namah Shivaya. Arunachala Shiva 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 Namah Shivaya. Om 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 Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya. Namah Shivaya, 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 Namah Shivaya. Shivaya Namah Shivaya, 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 Namah Shivaya.
There will be a vibrancy of energy, just be with it.
And perhaps you'll feel that vibrancy so contained in a watching consciousness. Shakti and Shiva merging. Towards your own Maha, towards your own greatness. Seek wisdom. Seek guidance. Seek guidance even to how to ask, what to ask, so that you can move towards your greatness, so that you can move towards your freedom. Namaste to all of you.